I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make fish fatty daddy in the baller room so terrible. I mean, I'm here to make good promises. This next album will be bomb. I mean, it's gonna be so good. At least bearable. I've been working hard on it. I threw out the garbage. I kept the classics. I'm just working on making good music for your enjoyment. My enjoyment. Anyone's enjoyment. And it's also about pushing boundaries. Like, who else has made a song called Dickie and Balls sound so tender and heartfelt? I'm just looking forward to sharing this with you. It's been a journey. It's been wild. And I can't wait to see what's next. Yeah. Enjoy the record, amigos.